So the goal of this contest is to build a robot that can get its way through the maze. So that it knows ahead of time that it's going to start in one corner of the maze, and it knows that it's going to try to go to the middle of the maze. But it doesn't know where the walls are. All right, awesome.
Thank you. This mouse is Zeta 5. It's used for second square, which is kind of tough for a two-wheel mouse, or it used to be, but we'll see. And we do slow down on the diagonals.
That pattern takes up a lot of mains, and so if you're trying to make a really long main and put that pattern in, it's hard to do all the things that you like to do.
The other unique feature of this mouse is that it's bi-directional. You notice it doesn't stop and turn. It just goes the other way.
This is Tim's first opportunity to come and compete here at APEC, so we're pleased to have him.
All right.
So this is the only bus in the world that actually is like this. It's got six wheels. There's three drive wheels on each side. Now, originally mice were mostly wheelchairs, so they had two drive wheels on each side. Then they went to the four-wheel system. But when you have four wheels and the two wheels on each side are geared together, there's some question about what happens during a turn, because it sort of turns like a tank. So Derek and Jim decided that they would build this one, which has six wheels, three on each side, but the middle set of wheels are set slightly lower than the other two wheels. Six.
All right.